What's up, Chosen? With my boy Zach.
She touched the butt.
Chosen. Yes, I still say chosen because really you're still on chosen. You're really never off chosen if you think about it. Yes, you're still on chosen. I love you all so very, very, very much. I'm so proud of each one of you. I'm proud of the impact you had and the impact you are still having to this day. I know that that will never change. And I know lives were changed forever during the time that you are actively on the team, on the stage, ministering. I'm so proud of each one of you. And again, love you with all my heart.
Hey guys, Lauren and Samuel here.
Hello.
We have been painting all day long. So please forgive the way that we look right now. We are in our new house and everything's a mess, but we just wanted to stop in and tell you guys how much we love you. And man, you guys are just such an incredible team of people. And I know that Chosen is just a special place in your memory, and you have a special place in our heart forever and ever. And this will always be home for you.
Yep.
Samuel, you want to
say
anything?
We love you. We again cherish all the memories and declare over you what you've invested into the lives of thousands of young people. You'll soon reap in your own kids.
Hey.
Hey.
We love you guys. See you soon.
Hello, everybody. I just wanted to come myself and just give you all a big video hug. I wish I could be there with you tonight. You'll have to pardon how I look right now. It's the Monday after conference, so every one of you understands fully, I know. But I just want to thank you again myself for all that you have done to share this mission with me. And my heart's desire is that this mission of awakening this generation will stay in your heart for the rest of your life, no matter where you go, no matter what you do. And I pray that the memories that you made being on this team and sharing that platform together with me and so many others will just be a part of the very DNA of who you are forever. And I believe it will be. It was my honor to have you run with me on this mission. And I just wanted to tell you again, thank you, and I will always love you. I pray that this place will always stay in your heart, no matter where you go or no matter what you do. Hopefully, I will see you soon.